The Talivel 6 comes with the Talivel control software on board as standard. If the optional electro-optics analysis software is ordered as well, then this will also be preloaded. If the Talivel is set up correctly, this is the screen you should see. Note, when the mouse arrow is placed over any of the icons, you will be told what that icon means. Let's start with the icons on the left-hand side. Apart from the help, which is also the handbook, the setting icon is probably the most interesting one for us. Here we can choose languages and other miscellaneous items such as noise levels for the input beep. Next are the right-hand side icons, which show the battery condition and the allow set zero. Next, the settings button controls the display such as decimal points, averaging, and some of the advanced settings, such as gravity offset and external communications. And finally, we have the simple measure buttons. To launch the electro-optics analysis software or the application software, we must now press the red EOA button. Now let's look at the left-hand side icons. Note they are the same or similar icons as used in the Talivel control software. So now we will start with one of the most popular applications, straightness. So let's measure straightness. There are different formats for straightness measurements, such as N0 or least squares line. Note on the top right-hand side of the screen, the software will always show you which instrument is being used. Once you have completed your straightness measurement, you will have a table of results and a line graph. And you can also use the Talivel at 90 degrees to make some twist or roll measurements. So we'll take a quick look at one of the most popular applications for the Talivel, flatness measurement, and we'll start with the Union Jack. It's called the Union Jack pattern because it looks like the British flag, the Union Jack. Here, we must move the Talivel along each of the lines, sometimes called generators, in the pattern to complete the measurement. The software prompts you through the measurement. First, measure the size of the table. Then choose the number of points you want to take on each line. The software will tell you what base length to set the Talivel to. So this is how we set the base length using an adjustable base. The correct direction is the direction of the lead, like walking the dog. So make sure you move in the correct direction. AB is different to BA, and note you can change the direction to suit. As the lines are measured and completed, they become green. So now the results are shown as a table, a 3D plot, or a certificate. Note the lowest point is made zero, for ease of visualization of the plot. A closing error is given, which is a good indicator of how accurately you have made your measurement. We would expect the closing error value to be less than 10% of the overall flatness. The second pattern used is the grid. This has more lines to measure, but more data density. With this pattern, the Talivel must be referenced to gravity, so reversal must be used. But as you can see, the measurement and icons are very similar to the process that's used when measuring the Union Jack. For more information on this or other products, please go to the Spectrum Metrology website.